Alrighty. We're back. Sorry for the delay. I thought my cat escaped. Apparently he didn't. I spent like the last hour walking and looking around the neighborhood for nothing. I don't know where he was, but we found him. He's safe. Yeah. So, a little shorter stream today, but see how it goes. Maybe we'll get an interesting quest again, like the other day with Jacob. And we'll struggle with it for an extra 40 minutes.
You have to find the Marshal in the Bliss.
We got a shitload of quests last time, and we got captured, hallucinogenic drugs. I want to continue the path I was making around the outside of the region that we're trying to explore. Before I get captured. See what we can make of. I don't know why I teleported there when I can go here.
Bet your cougar loves.
Alright, who's with me? Hank and Peaches. Well, Peaches is only with me until she gets her 10 kills and I get the perk point out of it. Hank is with me because he's an idiot and I don't feel safe leaving him on his own. He might be the next Jacob Seed. I don't know. We gotta keep a close eye on him. Otherwise things will go really bad. So we were making our way here. I don't have a car this time. So we'll be walking until I can borrow one.
Fun. We did those crayon leaf rub things.
Shut up, Hank.
I'm relocating.
There's a car.
Moving out!
And shot. Thank
you. I can do that, but I don't want to!
What the fuck was that? What was that?
I got this.
Y'all saw that, right? Like a really loud flash down in the water there.
We're safe again.
Don't loot my bodies! You loot those bodies, I don't care. Actually, no, let me get in there. Alright. No, waste time for a second. Oh, Jesus Christ, why are there so many of you? And who's over there? I already explored this place. I just teleported in here, too. Oh shit. Fuck you guys. We're leaving. We got places to be and people to go to. Fuck your radio. Fuck your copyright notice. I don't understand why literally every song on the soundtrack on the radio has to be copyright. I would like maybe some royalty free music on this radio. You just walk in front of my vehicle. You just walk in front of my vehicle. You just drove in front of my vehicle. Y'all need to stop. I didn't sign up for this shit. Hi. Peaches. Time to have fun. Hank. Okay. There are a lot of you fuckers, aren't there? Oh, can I shoot that? Got it. Nice. Make a way around. That way if I fuck up. Oh. This could be a horrible idea or a really good one. Don't worry, I'll jump to my death if they spot me. Then it won't matter. this is...
Going to a better spot!
Oh, I can't see the other one here. I can see that guy, though. Oh, yeah, Hank. Can you get that guy?
Here we go.
You can climb on the roof. Alright. Please don't get spotted. I don't need this in my life. Hank!
Switching it up!
How did... I don't know how that other guy didn't see you. Peaches, take care of that guy. Oh! Oh, what is on this? Loot for me. Thank you.
We are blind to our obsessions and our obsessions.
Move it!
I'm talking to him now. It's just a little area. Alright, once we clear all the shit, like the alarm, then we'll let Peaches have fun. And Hank do whatever Hank's do. What Hank does, he just, yeah.
Wow!
Alarm's gone! Time for fun. Time for shovels. Oh, yeah, no. Kevin Snow. Sample 7, 9, and 12 from this week are ready for Dr. Feeney's analysis. Watch the dates on the labels so we won't have a repeat of last week. Tidy the workspace before it comes. His expertise makes him irreplaceable. Standards are fair, so we need to meet them.
We consume all.
These final batches need to be pure, our best. They're what we're gonna have while we wait out the collapse. I'm coming in to review the final shipment, and everything better be next to godliness. There's still time for fate to find you a more angelic calling.
Not stopping, never taking notice of the pain.
Oh, Oregano. Slash me. And actually, Oregano. It's you. Very important. I kinda wanna go all the way around now. Just cause that was the original plan. I should probably stick to it. Or I'll end up going on like 500 different side quests and nothing will get accomplished. Got attacked by a wild shovel! What the fuck is going on? Go, Peaches, go! Peaches, why? Peaches, why did you eat the barrel? Well, he killed himself and his friend by doing that. Peaches, get up. Peaches, ah! Too far in the fire! Oh my gosh, he died so quickly! What the fuck, Peaches? Oh, right in the fucking dick! Already clear, buddy. What are you doing? Hey, we'll take all those drugs. Save some of those drugs for us.
Deputy? Hey, Virgil. If you're near the Jessup Conservatory, I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fellow by the name of Feeny?
Yeah, just now.
He used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeny's attention. And when he comes for you, well, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeny's hurt countless families, Deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore.
Aw, how sad. Body armor.
Word around here is Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Turn off the water. Hank, please stop blocking the doorway. Does that count? I would have thought that actually taking the place over would have been... We're not trying, we are burning them.
Lots of good medicine has come out of dark times in history. Hoping this might be one of those cases.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
There's no trouble here at all. They're just like complaining over the radio. Oh. Oh no, they're actually gonna do something.
I'm scooting!
Got it, sir!
What is wrong with you people? Good job, whatever your name is.
That
lady.
Just happened.
Should have burned them all down at once, see what would happen. Another note! Team update, all bets are on batch 9, the hybrid of last year's 6 and 14. Early tests show increased peace, lower risk of agitation. Tell that to all the zombies wandering around. Dr. Feeny's test will confirm soon. We've improved on the original plant so much so quickly. Faith gives us a better bliss each season. Keep her in your prayers. Without her, none of this exists. Without her, we die in terror. Well, you need Diablo to die in terror too, but, you know, I guess not this game. Without him, there is no sin or terror. Oh boy, I turned off the water. I've solved the puzzle.
You bring destruction.
Fuck you, Faith. Oh shit, she exploded! You like that? Wait, if she was fake, why did she drop money for me? And rifle ammo. That doesn't make any sense.
The burn of the crops! Stop
them!
For the father!
For Narnia! Narnia who? Narnia business! Oh, your Peach is back. Hooray! You died so quickly and you are so useless, Peaches. This is why cheeseburger is superior. How about the perfect Peaches, too? I don't understand.
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
What have we here?
Well, can't just talk to the guy. Wait, where is he? He's over there. Alright, Peaches. Oh, no, 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 you don't. No, you don't.
Oh,
come on. Bullshit. Bullshit, get your ass back here. Fuck. chase this asshole down the way, away from my objective. Thanks for telling me where you're gonna go, though. Makes it easier. Oh, shut up! Not that far away. Well, if I didn't know he was going to be in a helicopter, I would have had one ready. But, you know, I don't get that sort of preparation ahead of time like the bad guys do. So, you're just going to have to suck it up, buddy. It's like the Jacob quest, where I don't, you know, if I had a 50 caliber sniper, I knew ahead of time how difficult it would be with that one. It would have been a lot easier. But it's not. I didn't know. On the flip side, it doesn't seem like there's any other enemies while this is going on, so whatever. I think. I don't know how you got on the back of my vehicle. Because you were nowhere near me. Wait, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere! God damn it.
Wow,
there we go.
Deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy
shot Peaches. Peaches, why have you done this? Peaches? I haven't survived anything yet. Hank, what are you doing? Help me. You shot the back of the vehicle. No, I don't want to. No. Get off. No. I want to release the brakes.
Let's burn rubber.
Oh, fuck off. I'm pretty sure I didn't kill all of them. Or did I? Oh yeah, Feeny residence. Huh.
That's the bullet there.
Not exactly the sneakiest spot you could have hidden at your own house. What do I know?
Let me check something for you.
Alright. Back to business. We are headed here. We'll stop at the other place along the way. I'm gonna steal your van! Why don't you jump on it? Get in there. No, no radio.
I'm in. Hit it.
Every time. There's no option to have it automatically on either. Very sad. Oh, that's why I didn't want to go up this way.
I need help.
Yeah, move along, buddy. You don't see nothing. Hank, I don't even know what you're doing. I'm gonna eat this fruit gusher. Thanks, Peaches. At least Peaches cares, Hank. You had to go and die in the van like I did. Fucking rude.
Huh?
What incidents are we going on?
And now.
No radio.
Let's roll out.
Sorry, not sorry, Peaches. Oh, fuck out of here with your roadblock. Get up quick! I need to find a new primary weapon. Holy shit, I hit them. Can't see me. You can't see me. Yeah, after like 500 attempts, what the hell? That's a G. Nah. I like my blooper. Bloop.
Finders keepers, losers weepers.
I mean, we didn't really find it, we more like murdered for it. Not sure. What you were gonna do there, lady? Yeah, now.
What have we here?
Oh yeah, I wanted to go this way. How many times do I have to hit shift before the wingsuit actually activates? Hank, I swear if you jump off the cliff to save me. Oh, you're fine.
I'm scooting. All right.
Faster, Hank.
Know how this is gonna end.
Switching it
up. I'm digging the boots on that one.
I'd be dead.
I don't know what was going on there.
Thanks. The cult fills people up with the bliss, turns them into angels, and then uses them as slaves.
More bliss. That'll actually affect anything. I kind of doubt it, but maybe it will.
Oh shit!
That dude just ate shit. Puma mine? You kidding me?
Switching it up.
How about you don't walk into the puma mine, buddy? A good idea. Alright. Oh. friendly guys over there. I wonder what I'll find in the Puma mine. Are they pumas that mine? Are they going mining for pumas? Or is it a mine that happens to be inhabited by pumas? Oh, Jesus. Zip's newsletter. Notice anything funny when you're out in the woods? No baby animals. The Bliss has turned all the animals almost at school. This is just like the note at the school that I found where it's like there's no kids. I'm pretty sure this is Alex Jones. I can't do his fucking voice though. So I'm just gonna keep going. The Bliss has turned all animals homosexual. Dogs, cats, woodland creatures, and farm animals, even the goddamn frogs! None of them are reproducing anymore, it's having all kinds of side effects. Moles are attacking humans, deers are becoming super aggro, and the frogs are having massive orgies. Before you get bent out of shape, I've got no problems with homosexual. My brother is a homo. He's a great man with a wonderful family. There's nothing wrong with homosexuality. But there is something wrong with pumping chemicals in the air that turns all the animals gay. I was gonna say frogs gay, just like Alex Jones. It's unnatural. I can't go to the swimming hole anymore because of the goddamn gay bathhouse for frogs. Those Peggy demons must be stopped. Don't like to put chemicals in the water that turn the frickin' frogs gay! Hey! Move! Move! No, not on my magazine. That's mine. I can't go in the Puma mine. Wait. I wanna go in the Puma mine. I wanna watch all the gay Puma orgies. Alas, it was not meant to be. Oh. Hey, bullshit. That is bullshit. You cannot spawn that right in front of me. I'm relocating. Wait, I got a collar? Hold on. I did that already. Oh, do I contribute to the event while I'm still going? Oh, hey, I got the rewards. Awesome. Oh, yeah. There's still 2 days, but we already hit the community. Oh, you can actually see it this time. Yeah, that's cool. You can actually see the community progression. That's nice. I don't really care about it, but I got my shovel launcher. That's all I care about. Stash. Oh, it's all the way up. I'm stealing your truck!
Good to go.
Ah. Hey! Hey! Rude! You stop this. Oh, you want me to drive straight up the, how does that work? What kind of direction was that? Oh shit!
I'm taking a beating here!
Yep. Ah! Alright, who's got the mortar?
Help me!
Oh, I got that one! Shit! Damn, son. Alright, Peaches, I don't need you anymore. You fuck off. I want my cheeseburger back.
Yay, cheeseburger.
Another note. Oh no, it's mine. Yay. Can you not?
I'll go this way.
From where? Look, the GPS wanted me to just fly with my car straight up into the air. You can't blame me for this. You know what, fine, I'm gonna walk up and I'm gonna fuck you right in the butt with this shovel. And there ain't nothing you can do about it. You have dug your own grave. You have dug your own butthole. Centimeters. Oh wait, am I an idiot? I am an idiot. That tunnel was the way for me. Anyway. Can I go to the other side of the cliff? Is there anything there? Haha! Skyrim physics. Jump up the side of the fucking mountain. It looks like there's like a little farm, or is just some sort of weird. Yeah, it's some weird level touch. Alright, well, you blew up my car. That wasn't cool. Oh, is that what's shooting at me? The fucking, the boats. I think it was the boats. I think both like me. You done, boyo. Who are you?
Here goes nothing.
Oh, that guy don't give a fuck. These guys are coming from, honestly. Yeah. Oh, cheeseburger. Cool. I don't know where they're calling them from. I'm just getting out of this area. I don't wanna deal with it anymore. Aw, thanks, I love you too. Alright, there better be deer tigers in this mine. There weren't any pumas in the last one, I feel gypped. Any enemies? No? Empty? Okay.
Going to a better spot!
Bliss is allocated a certain place for a reason. It's vital we keep the bliss we need, but after the collapse, separate from the bliss we're using for angels and the water supply. Someone comes around asking for a few spare barrels, always get word by first. Keep an eye on whoever's asking.
Did what I had to do.
I don't care. I don't want your dirty secondhand loot. Only first-hand loot is good enough for me. Not even cool-hand loot. I mean loot. This entire place is pointless so far. Can I go here? It's empty. So empty. Please don't break. Please don't wait for it. Money. Okay. Picture of beer. Picture of boomer. And prey fire and nothing.
I'm relocating.
Can I get down here? What's the point of this? Let's take a look down here. This looks like a place that's big enough to have a safe, but I haven't found anything yet, so... Hank, stop crouching. There's nobody here. Yeah, I just went out in a circle. I want to go up there.
I'm scooting!
Oh, there's something up here. Little shitty chest thing. Where is it not safe? That's worse shit. I demand a safe. I heard a bear. A bear that was not cheeseburger. You're not a bear. You're a wolf! You're dead. Your hallucinations are no good against my shovel. My shovel wins. Always. You know, if they were smart, they could use this to make me attack random civilians. You know, just disguise them as an enemy. Kill them, and all of a sudden, oops, you're killing civilians. Way to go, fucko. But no. Cheeseburger, come back to me. Where am I? I'm over there. I'm gonna see if this is anything.
I'm in. Hit it.
Beep beep, get out the road! Why did I do it's okay, I wanted a boat anyway. Let me get a boat! Yes! Have I actually... Oh, yeah, that's mine. Get a little boat. Boaty boat, boat, boat. And sell that crap. Oh, I don't want to play. What that? It's cool. Alright, get in, Hank. So stop driving away. It's like driving away automatically. You having trouble figuring out how to navigate around your own legs.
Good to go.
See if there's anything here in the general shop. I think I need to buy the wine barrel thingy, because I don't think I've picked it up yet. Oh, the bobblehead over there. That's the last cheeseburger bobblehead. Okay. We should go get that after this one. Yeah, I don't have the thing. The cheeseburger and general shop just disappeared. Alright. There's a bunch of farms over here. Fine. Wait, no. Yeah. Oh, hello.
Switching it up!
Not sure what you guys were doing there.
Finders, keepers.
I'm blowing up the speaker thingy now. Alright, where's the general shop at? Over here. Hello!
You ain't a Peggy. So you're okay in my books.
You're not a Peggy. Freaking rude. Yeah. I gotta buy the one for the baseball card, too. Oh.
Thank you.
Hey, you got a note. True facts about the Wolverine. They're the best they are, what they do, and what they do is secrete a foul-smelling yellow liquid from their anal scent gland.
Target located! I'll go this way!
I wonder if that's based off the... There's a YouTube like you account. Can handle a weapon. That's like, true facts about the blank, where they take true facts about a specific animal and just like over-exaggerate them to the end of time. And it's kind of hilarious. Sorry, wrong button. That's three.
Over here.
I'm a fan!
Don't starve to the stuff to call. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. Fine, I'm sailing.
If you're buying them. Oh, okay. I heard that completely backwards in my head for some reason. Alright. Percussion! Nom nom nom!
You, ever get scared around cheeseburgers?
Helicopter does not have guns, but that's okay. We'll make our own guns. I can't litter. Hey, there's a shrine. Hello, shrine. I'm coming to take you away, haha, hee hee ho. To the funny farm, where life is wonderful all the time. Oh, there's nobody in your garden this one. Alright, well, time to fuck off. Wait. Excuse me. There we go. A better spot would be in the helicopter, I'm driving, but you know what, you do you. There's a sniper down there.
Understood!
You take care of that, I will get the bobblehead. That's my priorities right now. 8-bit pizza bar. Ooh. Hank, how did you get in front of me?
Walk it off.
You want him to walk that off? That right there. Come here, fucko. Oh my god, cheeseburger, I'm sorry! No, I'm not. More fire! Everyone's on fire! Will it actually let me burn that? Aw, oh, Hank, why are you sitting in the fire?
Give me a hand! I'm dying here!
I'm dying here! That's un-American as the flag I just tried to burn.
I'm okay. No, I'm not.
Hank, I just... Oh, hi. How did you get knocked down? No, I don't want that. Why do you look like Nick Wright? Hey, I'm not attacking you. Nick, stop it. You walk into that fire, that is not my fault. I did not do this.
Stay sharp! We're gonna get hit!
Hang on,
I'm coming!
Wait, why are all my hiring, my friends for hire here? Like, there was Nick, there was Jess, there was the lady. I'm not sure what just happened. All you guys were just in here the whole time. Please pee inside of who. Also, I need to change my clothes again. Yeah, there's nobody in here. Is there somebody in there? Oh, yeah, all you little fuckers.
I pulled the trigger on a lot of high value targets over in Afghanistan.
What are you doing here, Joss? And Herc? Well, is this where my guy, where my mercenary buddies hang out when they're not with me? What? Sharky Bosha. Yeah, that's Nick Rye. Why aren't you with your pregnant wife? Who gave birth and is no longer pregnant.
I also talked to all the baby Jesus quite a lot.
I'm intrigued, but confused.
Yeah, I'll let you know what happens.
I don't even know what we're fucking talking about anymore.
And there's Grace. What are y'all fucking doing here? I don't get it. Bobblehead, bobblehead. Everybody loves a bobblehead. Zip's newsletter. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here we go, Alex Jones. Alex Jones, once again, alright. It's not just the food, the brainwashing through entertainment, too. Movies, TV, video games. Why do you think everything is the same? Everything is a sequel. It's all propaganda. Amongst the goblins is a think tank of 7 ultra-liberals that fight everything. Don't forget about the cloud people. They create templates and then send them out to companies. Companies unplug in their corporate mascots, add in some product placement, and sell you the same thing you watched last week, just slightly different. The Furious Trans Avengers Wars 8, or what have you. Someone tells you they're a Hollywood screenwriter, you punch that liar in the goddamn mouth. Okay.
What the hell?
Wait, is that Sharky? Hey, I haven't rescued you yet.
I just knew it!
I haven't rescued you yet. You shouldn't be here.
Holy Moses!
You guys have fun with whatever the fuck it is here.
Alright.
I'm gonna go out here. I'm gonna go turn in this bobblehead quest. I believe it's all the way up here. Yeah, there it is. I don't like that there's no way to, like, apologize for accidentally shooting or punching an ally.
Bobbleheads need to come home.
Alright, fucker, I got all your bobbleheads, but you can't have any of them. I'll show them to you.
Oh my freaking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the best day of my life. Thanks so much, buddy. You just saved me a lifetime of heartache and severe depression.
Alright, if I see these on eBay later, I'm coming back for you, alright? Cheeseburger t-shirt. Yeah, I'm not getting the Admiral. I tried that. It doesn't work. Alright, let's go back on the track. Whatever the fuck we were doing. Guy Marvel. Oh yeah, that's the screenwriter. Alright, I'm gonna go here. Get a boat. And go up river.
Heard a sound.
Give me a boat. Give me a boat. Get a boat. All right, Hank. Hop in. All right, fuck you, Hank. I'm going out here. Play chicken! You lose! Wanna try that again? Not a gun. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. What have I done? I can't believe you've done this. Yeah, let me just push the fucking boat. No, I don't want to put a parachute on. When's a parachute? I'm leaving without you again, hey? Nothing you can do about it. Also, fuck you, man. Mate, it's a puddle water. How did you? I want the teleporting powers that they have.
Cut off from civilization. It makes sense to want to hoard up auto stuff like this.
Oh. Hello. Oh, holy shit. Alright, you take that.
Understood.
As soon as you do, I'll take that guy. There we go. Easy peasy.
Thank you so much. What was that?
I'm scooting.
Hey, buddy. Oh, look, wait. Don't worry. I'm out of shovels, but I got baseball bats and a bear. Shit, I need to get more shovels. Oh, you're up there. Fuck. Get down from there. Wait, was that the, did I just accidentally find the note? Can't say I didn't warn you. Colt's gone nuts, but I've been ready with a bug-out plan for ages. Put my best gear on my best car, and I'm getting the fuck out of here. Nobody can call me selfish, though. Left y'all some stuff to fight the Colt with, and my second best car, the Midnight Ride. Damned if I remember where I left the key. It's in the garage somewhere. I think I just found it already. Yeah, and I already I did that. Or do I need the key to the car? Or do I just need to open it? I'm pretty sure I don't need a key to drive any car in this game. Oh, hello. Well, maybe I do. What am I even looking at? Holy fuck! No, I can't use that. There we go. Wolverine. Your last movie sucked. Okay. Did I get the- oh yeah, there's the key. I didn't need it though, I already opened the stupid thing. Why did they- I'm not sure why that was- am I missing something here?
Dodged a bullet there.
Okay, I got the car. Now what? Is it in the trunk? Oh, no, release brakes. That's what I needed it for. Okay. Oh, that wasn't the car I was trying to get at all. Alright, that makes more sense. Fuck you, buddy. This is my car.
Huh?
Eventually.
Nice.
Flawless shot.
Glad you can be so relaxed, Lucas.
Hi, Faith.
Oh, you look lost. When I was young.
You can't just appear and like start talking to me and then disappear when I try to, you know, actually listen. Okay. I'm gonna listen to the speaker.
Hello. This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even...
Where's subtitles?
Hello. This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
God, it's hurt.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr.
I'm a veteran,
small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada.
Yes, if you think you're
going
to be cut off from civilization, it makes sense to want to hoard up wild stuff like this.
Until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda, and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, stop to these make-believe menaces to the north. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses.
Less is more when you're
schools,
trying to convince people to vote for you.
All Montanans who were born in Canada or shared
then again, that's how we got
to be deported or shipped to California. Finally, I'll push for more strict immigration laws and build a 700-foot-tall ice wall on our border, which I'll
700-foot-tall ice wall
north every year until Canada is American again. Make no mistake, if you're Canadian or that dirty liberal Judge Andy Walker who ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife steal my fortune in a divorce, your days are numbered. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr., and I approve this goddamn message.
I'd rather show you the path and offer an invitation.
You were still talking to me. You interrupted my subtitles. Is your hallucination having trouble, like, walking over the cones there? You need to give your hallucinations better drugs.
Let's roll out.
Oh, I want to see what that says.
I'm scooting.
You can count on me.
I don't have that much money. That works. Thanks, buddy. Thanks for not being useless. Wait, shovel.
Did what I had to.
I like my boot. You know what? If I'm gonna get the RPG, I'm gonna get my tricked out one. Because I don't wanna fucking die. Sure, what does that count? So much variability here. Fuck it. Fuck it, get out of your vehicle. I am commandeering this car.
What's up, bear?
Or the bear is commandeering. I didn't do that. That was not me. Turkey vulture. That's new. That's a turkey vulture. My general shop. I was gonna use him to buy my rocket launcher. God damn it.
Moving out!
Look at Bill! just punch an arrow into your body. That's great. Totally intentional.
Here goes nothing!
Oh hey, I didn't blow that car up yet.
Switching it up.
I can actually use it. Let me repair the bullet holes. Can't I just... I have auto repair. Can't I just... Oh, come on. Let me hit the... Yeah, okay. Oh, I don't actually have to hunt turkey vultures. That's... Alright, well let's... I want the saber turret. I want whatever this is, cause... I haven't crafted a single button.
I'm in. Hit it.
Oh no! I'm relocating!
I ran over that guy's flamethrower that was on his back. I was like, I just ran the guy over, he just fucking exploded. I don't understand. I understand now. I completely understand.
Let's roll out.
Okay, Adelaide. Oh, hey, this is a wash. Wait, really? Oh. Alright. I'm gonna have to use the chopper to do something, though, aren't I?
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
But, what if I want to? Oh, I actually have to wait for him to show up. There he is. Hello. So, how do I... Oh. This is the lookout point. Okay. Now I gotta walk over there. Yay! Switching up to what? Alright. Oh, there's nobody here. Plenty of places for me to hide, though. And to get high at the same time. Ah, I'm hiding. Kill me. Is he the only one here this time? Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up, buddy. Oh. Why did you leave? Come back, my friend. Friend! Where are you going? He left me here. Why did he even land the vehicle? What was the point of that? He could just take it and like... He went to like the other side of the canyon for some reason. And that's it. He's over there now. He's over there? I don't know... He's over there. Okay, I'm gonna wait for... He's like... If he's just gonna patrol back and forth between those two places, I'll just fucking wait here for him. Whatever.
I'm scooting!
I've already cleared that place, so that's not fair. I hope it's just not like a case of he's gonna move like as soon as I get near him. Cause that's some shit. I really wanted to kill him with a shovel. Alright, can I hit this shot? How close am I landing? I don't think I'm anywhere, hitting anywhere near him. Oh, he's landing there now. Oh, is he gonna land? Oh. Oh, I gotta try and do this. That gives me cheeseburger. Move your ass, cheeseburger. Alright, can I do it here? Oh, man. I need like a silent sniper, this is too difficult. Can I see? Oh, wait. How far away is it? 197 meters. So if that's 120, I need that. Oh, I hit the helicopter. Are they all coming for me? Aw, man. Whatever, I'm just gonna wait for him to come up here. Who cares? Are they actually coming up here? Fuck you, eat them all up.
Switching it up!
Okay. Oh, he's in the helicopter now. No? Or did I spook him? Oh, he got closer. How convenient. Yes! Oh, I'm getting the hang of it now. Where you at, buddy? Cool. Were you trying to climb the hill?
You get away, I'll find you.
What the fuck is the matter with you? Aw, man. I was supposed to save that for the little dude. Oh, I thought that was him. Alright. Alright, I got my knuckles. Alright, dude, I'm coming for you. Gotta deal with that net first. Right in the face. That's good enough. Good enough. I'll take it. Finally figured out the stupid arrow thing. I can't believe it took me that long. The distance meter. It's so obvious. Don't mind me, cause I'm an idiot. Ooh. Don't wanna hit that. Or do I? No, don't. Gotcha, chopper bitch. Not gonna say anything about it?
The minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel
We'll get there eventually. Shit out of here, buddy. There's only room for one chopper in here. I don't know what that is, but I'm shooting it. Oh, there's a lookout tower. Already been there. I'm already secured. Not the most interesting quest.
Those goddamn Peggy's have come back like shingles! Hope you got my tulip close, cause we need help, honey!
Why would I land? When I have this nice machine gun. That I can't aim, apparently. Alright, that one's done. That one will be done with, Hey! Move. Good enough. I'm helping!
Fall back, boys! Going to a better spot!
Cheeseburger alive. Go say cheeseburger, yes! What? Oh, I can shoot through the tree, my bad. I should've known the hitbox extended like 2 feet each side. Oh, that was it? Oh, you guys didn't even put up a fight. You guys didn't even suck any dicks! You tried.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for
all the fun.
And you brought Tulip back in one
piece. Pretty sure your tits haven't been slapped in like 40 years, buddy.
I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and down. Jesus!
Shit! Aceliano! We just interrupted her fanfic? You're going to pay for this? Just killed the civilian. Wait, idiots did that?
All right then. In any case, Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, girl.
Yeah, sure. Now, I need...
Adelaide Trubman. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
Oh, she did. She killed the civvy. Fucking crazy lady. I love that skin, that's great. Oh wait, yeah, I need more shovels. More shovels! But can I equip two sets of shovels? No? No, you don't let me do that. Oh. Don't like my shovels. I can get attack 9. Oh yeah, I need a new thingy. Okay, what do I have right now? Is it a special? I think it's a special. No, it's not. I have the 44 Magnum. I have that. Okay, so it's an 87836. I could go with a carbine 7.7. Just some sort of single shot weapon. This hall. Can't avoid it yet. Oh, I can't put it in the first spot. Aww. Can't put that first spot either. No. Shit. Alright. What if I did. No, I don't have any of those attacks. Okay, so only a sidearm can go in that slot. And that's the best sidearm there is. It's not a shotgun. I could put another blooper in there. Kind of want that. Let's try. I just want to try something. Okay, and I can't afford that. Well, I have that, so we can do that. It doesn't do a lot of damage. But I can make it silenced. Reflex or red? I don't like red on size. I'm gonna do that. Alright, I'm gonna put a corner on it, because corners don't add noise, and I'm gonna put a magazine. Oh, I can't put a skin on it. Oh, well, because it's already got a skin on it. I need that. Okay. Right, I need to change my clothes because I got a new picture of me. Where's the one I just unlocked? That's pretty cool. Light crew, speeder, overdrive, big game. Militia. That'll work, why not? It's not the one I just unlocked, but... Actually... I want that one, but I want it with the cheeseburger outfit. Cheeseburger. Alright, I gotta equip this bitch. I would replace Hank with her while I work on getting her perk, like her perk thing.
Bird's on the way,
but
honey.
I need somebody on the ground who can fight. And not just, you know, a person on the air. I completely missed, but you know what, I'll take it. Right,
got it.
I did good. That was intentional. Did I ever find the safe in here? I think this is
safe right here.
I'm just safe.
I'll pass your prayer on to Jessica.
You're gonna kill a river. You need to stop them.
Once you're in the bliss, it's all right.
Can
we talk, man?
Whoever you are.
I ain't going out there anymore.
Can you believe
why
what
you
you're
have a
doing?
Tattoo for that?
Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate Bros are shipping everywhere, man. That
Eden's
stuff
Gate
gets
Bros?
In the river, and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of bliss, and the
yeah,
pages
right
are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
That's not how you spell Kablooey.
Thanks for your help. This place means a lot to me. Was the first thing I got in the divorce.
You're welcome.
Is too much ammo? I think not.
Wait, you're not on in your helicopter. What? Are you both on the ground then? Shit. I would have thought she'd be in her helicopter masturbating the pictures of Xander. With her joystick, you know what I mean? XD. I can't bunny hop at all because sidestepping is slower. Interesting.
I miss Xander.
Alright, probably one more quest to get us captured again. For no reason. I'm not doing that. What is this? Oh, hey. Wait, I can't crash out of there. That's bollocks.
That boy gets shot in a hot minute out here. No situational awareness.
Alright, lady, I'm borrowing your helicopter. You can come with or not. Oh no, I can't. Aww. Wait, what? Stop. You can see nothing, lady. Lady?
This is gonna give me a great.
They stopped to have a conversation right in front of it. I'm sorry. Weak.
Thank fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
There was a helicopter over here anyway. Could have used that one. On the other side. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Full beams. Doesn't have guns though. That makes me sad.
Good to go.
Don't you have your own helicopter, lady? Or is it like remote control?
Walk it off. Cool. Walk it off.
How would you even know whether or not there's a bad guy in this helicopter? Alright.
Hey, Toads forgot to mention. Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats.
Hi.
Then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust.
Come on, keep walking up here one by one. See if anything different happens. Alright, are we done? Are we done with all that?
Not hell!
What are you...
Don't you worry, I'm coming!
I need
what
your
kind
help!
Of fucking pilot are you?
Thanks kindly, sweetheart.
Taking a different position.
Right now! Get out here!
Are you guys done now?
That just happened.
Oh god. Oh yeah, this guy died with a piece of toast in his hand. Don't bring a toast to a gunfight, man. It's gonna explode. It's gonna explode, isn't it?
Go snag what's there and get that eagle's eye view.
But I can repair this one. Trust me, I can make it work again.
You make it look easy. Catch us the fastest way.
All right, people who aren't even chained up, you can get out now.
Thanks for saving us, Reyes.
Wait, oh, not there. Right.
Meow.
No? I thought there was like... Oh, it's right
there, ma'am.
Alright. There's always a helicopter, or a helipad next to a gas station. In Montana. You can't get anywhere if there isn't. I have to buy your tulip? That's retarded. Then again, I just did blow it up,
that's
so...
The bullet there.
I'm in. Hit it.
It's a horrible place to put a tree.
Cute pilot and my man-made Xander in my ear.
Aww, that's like
Watch your mouth, Stud Muffin. Mama's being introspective. Too many years with some limp-dicked alpha dipshit telling me where I messed up or what clothes I should wear. Thank the Lord I shed those 250 pounds of dead weight. Now I got me my darling beach baby.
That's me, right?
You see what I mean? Swear to God, his cock weighs more than his brain. Yes, pumpkin, that's you I'm talking about.
Adelaide is a gilf. Not for me, obviously. Alright, where is turntables, please? That one. Where am I going with this? All the way over there? Are you kidding me? Are you shitting on my nipples right now? Wait, no, it just disappeared. What? Oh, it's... Oh, fuck. Please tell me I saw my helicopter. I don't want to chase a boat down in a... Okay, thank you. Okay, it's still there. That's good. Oh.
I'm scooting!
I'm not sure why you need my permission to blow things up with your helicopter, but you know. Now we got two of them! And the world is a better place. Everybody was chopper fighting! The residence I have. Wait.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash. Moving.
And they're not noticing this. Okay, they noticed. I can't blow it up though. I think that would be counterintuitive. They even know I'm here. Are you just gonna lead me right to your stash, regardless? Why is Hank unavailable? Hey guys, it's pretty obvious that I'm following you. What are you? Oh, so because I had Adelaide with her on Xander's quest, I'm gonna have this whole, like...
You should see big green Bliss containers in there. Like, kale smoothie colored, not avocado. You can tell the difference, because...
We got it, Muffin. Don't you worry. They're gonna regret meeting me and the deputy.
Great, I gotta listen to them jerk each other off now. You missed every shot. Come on, lady, you can do better than this.
The containers! Save the Bliss containers!
mess with the majority of them. Time to get hunted down.
I tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss.
I got some dancing.
White horse out.
Alright, she's sending planes.
Got
I'm gonna shoot him down.
Ahead.
Send your planes, lady. I want to see you fucking capture me in midair. I want your dude in the plane to jump out, parachute into my chopper without hitting the rudder blades, and capture me. I will let you take me if your person can
travel.
Oh, she's not coming. She's not actually here to capture me, capture me. It's just saying that, you know, the strength of the resistance against me is increased. I knew that. Ghost Cat Mine. Oh, that's a completely different mine. Hold on, I gotta explore that. I thought that was the Tiger Mine again. How they respawn, even though I just did a mission specifically to destroy all of them. Alright, where's Hank? I need you. Aww.
It's open season on Peggy's!
I just destroyed all these. I did my job.
Thank you, Jesus.
All right, lady, your helicopter isn't exactly stealthy. If you could go ahead and set it down somewhere, that'd be great. Oh yeah, then dynamite. That's nice. Who cares about you, dynamite? Oh, hello. Aw, I thought there'd be something interesting in there.
There wasn't. Oh, no.
Oh no! Sick note. Ray, I'm waiting like a dying judge. You gotta cover my watch. Can't afford to lose any bliss with the collapse so close. Months of work, all in one spot. I know you can keep it safe. Apparently, even if I destroy it, it's gonna be safe because physics. God, that hurts so much. never get used to that. Alright, lady. Let's go on a ride. I want you to go... Where should we go? I want to go here. Oh wait, I can fast travel there, okay. Please don't spawn me in midair. That's the place I flew over that got discovered that I was looking for. Oh, he dead.
If the liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy's.
I'll do it!
Can you not be in on the copter? Fisherman's note. Kelp took everything I ever loved. Only stuff I didn't get was what I stashed in the crate across the river. If I'm gonna die soon, that means all that really mattered during my time on Earth was enjoying myself. Slash wink. I'll be out there, fishing in the peace, till I can't no more. Hedonism at its best.
Magazine!
Lady, you're the worst.
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Speak of the devil and it shall appear.
Oh, hey, there it is. And you just crashed your helicopter! Lady! You're the worst. I'd rather have cheeseburger fly a fucking helicopter. He doesn't even have thumbs. Alright, you fuck off. You come here. And... There.
You call if you need anything.
Coming in.
I need you to go die. That's what I need. Statue. Injury. I don't know where all the other wolf demons are. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. How many of those? Is there, like... pretty close to that one. I'm gonna go kill this... that. We'll do that. We'll get a helicopter though for that. Doesn't have guns, so that won't be any help. Okay, they fixed the thing. You're gonna need body armor again. Alright, Hank, help me out here. Get in. Hank? Hank, that's not how you hold a bow. Hank, what are you...
Let's roll out.
Hello! I have no idea what's going on anymore in this game. Where are their boats? Boats are over there.
That ship's over. I'm gonna look for old ships.
Can't believe we've done this thing. Gonna destroy boats. Teleport a little closer. If I teleport to there, will they pass me? Maybe they will. I'll go here instead. Has it? I don't know. In what way?
Going to a better spot.
Oh, they took my helicopter.
I
fucking knew that was gonna happen. That's right. All right. Go away! I got shovels. Shovels!
I can see the target! Whoa.
I'm
stupid!
Mammy, bro! Oh, I'm sorry, cheeseburger.
Visuals on target!
Oh, it's too slow. I want to hit it with the fucking RPG so bad. Come on, bro. No, that's not. You're not very good at this, are you? Oh, fuck. I'm so close. Where are the boats at? I think they went way past me, didn't they? Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. It didn't take me that long to travel that distance. It shouldn't have. What if I... Where's the nearest place of the helicopter? I guess the place I just came from. Oh, well. Guess we'll just go to a new helicopter and try something different. Join us!
You, ever get scared around cheeseburger?
Cannot spawn aerial force helicopter at this time. Why? Wait, why not? Can I spawn two of them? Why can't I spawn it? That doesn't make any sense. Is it because you're sitting on the helipad, cheeseburger? Cheeseburger, you badass, get off the helipad. Oh my god, cheeseburger! This is why you need to go on a diet, cheeseburger! God damn it, cheeseburger. Oh shit, no. Can I tell my... Here, jump out of there. You're not gonna jump out? Aw, oh, that'd be so funny though. What's that? Oh, that's trailer park. Yeah, nope. Boats first. Then maybe trailer park. Or I'll get sidetracked by whatever this is. Yeah, whatever, man. Oh, that's Chibi. Okay. I almost killed him. I would have regret what I've done for like 2 seconds if I had done that. That's not nice. I just saved your life. Don't repay me by doing it that way. Fucking rude ass cougar. This is not how you repay a friend. Fuck you too, lady. Oh, you're actually here this time. Alright. Tracy made the same mistake as you. No, you're not. Why did I punch her when I had a shovel in my hand? Alright, Hank, get in.
Show me the way.
Hank, get in. There we go.
I'm in. Get
cheeseburger. In. Good luck. Is that Dr. Charles Lindsay? Yeah, we got both to destroy. You can't get away from me. Perfect. They did not even notice those. What? Faith, you got a problem with me? No? Okay. I mean, I've tried talking to you. You don't want to talk.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice.
Now you want to talk.
Who are you to stop them? These people seek salvation.
Your mom
do
seeks
not
salvation.
Interfere with them again.
Don't tell me what to do, lady. Unless you're gonna pull me out of midair in my helicopter, you can't say anything. Oh, she's gonna try it. Oh. Hello. See, I don't have to talk to you, though. That's the thing. I can just walk away. See, I don't have to talk to you at all. Goodbye. But she's just gonna keep appearing in front of me if I don't talk to her.
Move it.
No, she's still over there. No, she's gone. No, she's there. She's so high, she hasn't even fucking noticed that I just walked past her. Alright, lady, I'll talk to you. Whatever. Don't look at me like that. Your mouth is moving, you're not even saying it.
So glad you came. Don't you understand what we're trying to build?
No.
Don't or do
push
you just
me.
Not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you.
You're making zombies, lady.
They're at peace here. They want to be here.
I mean, they're forced to want to be here.
This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand.
Butterfly, punch
but
it.
He does. He'll show you.
Butterfly will show me. Oh, hello.
Hey, Rook.
What up?
Come on. Come on, it's okay.
We're very good in that new Rampage movie, I'm not gonna lie.
I know you're here
to
take me back.
Is it because you were high the whole time?
It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back.
I'm gonna be consumed by butterflies.
Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know?
Yes.
We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer.
Unless your voice sucks.
Hall of Famer, movie star.
Unless you're bad at sports or
we're
acting.
All gonna be a success, Rook.
What do you mean a successful no, rock?
That's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will.
Are you taking me to the shipping house?
What?
Ducks!
Come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required? Demanded. Nah, Rook.
Well, I wasn't required to talk to Faith, so I did that anyway, so like 5 minutes ago.
We live theirs. We think we have free will, but that is just a lie, an illusion. Huh. Oh man, I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy, and I am done with being the garbage collector. I'm so dumb.
Now you're just garbage. Huh.
Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be.
Homeless?
Happy.
Same thing. No. No, there's more! You're gonna be consumed!
And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
I mean, not if everybody else is unhappy. Can't just appease yourself, buddy! Somebody planted that flower, you just ripped up their hard work just so you could be happy. Nobody ever realizes that.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal.
I'm gonna walk the other way instead.
Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates.
Oh. Oh, I was actually supposed to. Get out of the way, butterfly! Don't eat me! Don't suck my blood!
Get the Marshal now, Rook. You need to save him.
I can't walk any faster, buddy. I crouch at the same speed, in fact.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
Holy shit, lady. Fucking Even Bliss doesn't cover up that time of the month, does it? Marshall! I got him! See how I got so much faster when the mission failed? That's great. I was arbitrarily slowed down.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal.
What am I fighting for?
Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now, Rook. You need to see.
I'm working on it. See, I got it. I got my prompt.
You're doing great.
Perfect.
Guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just look ahead. Stand up.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
That's racist, lady.
I'll go talk to her.
You do that, Token Butler. Blissful. He's dead!
Jesus Christ, Deputy. I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
Some folks go a little crazy. Speaking of sliding... He's magic. He came back out of the Bliss with superpowers. He can levitate. He can hover. It's crazy. Alright, that's a good place to stop. Still believe so. Yes? Yes. Okay. No stream tomorrow. Stream back on Tuesday, hopefully. My cats don't escape again. That'd be awesome. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I won't be streaming Saturday either. I'll be hosting Hikamaru-kun's charity drive during my normal time slot. I'm just letting you know now. I will remind you guys during the rest of the week as well. So you guys should tune into that. It's for a good cause. We'll see you guys in 2 days. On Tuesday. Tuesday morning. Peace out. Eventually.